The most interesting thing that I found when I joined is that such a traditional publishing house had already such a large presence on the open access market. You don't expect such a company to embrace a new business model so quickly and so thoroughly.
Authors coming to the Gruyter, they come to a company with huge experience, so they just know that they talk to people who understand what it means to publish. So publishing open access with us, you will benefit also from all the knowledge we have from the classical way of publishing.
The Gruyter is a very strong brand and it stands for quality publishing. We were one of the first who started with open access for books in 2005, so we are very open to change.
Everything we do comes through our website, and that website is then formulating new ways of interacting with customers online. The behaviours in the world have changed, and we've responded quite well, and that ensures that our traditional content is then rendered really appropriately online, and we're making the investments in the right places.
We market each title individually, so we make sure that that book author's title is available in the right places, and we pay individual attention to that author, which I think is quite unique.
I really think that the reason people work with us at De Gruyter in general is because of the human relationship that we can offer that makes us different from our competitors.
One very big expectation authors have is that they receive peer review and that they can benefit from extensive feedback from experts in their field. And that's something we organize in a highly professional way.
De Gruyter is a place where people are passionate about their subject areas, they're passionate about the technology they work on, they're passionate about the marketing that they do within in service to those communities. And that's quite different from an openly commercial, large-scale publisher where it's essentially it's about sort of efficiency and these other things. Not that we're not efficient, but it's what comes first. And I think that's what we've got right. That's why people come to De Gruyter.